Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me.
Are we taking a video?
Oh, great. Thank you.
I have a view.
And I'm feeling
Alright guys, welcome to my second vlog. This one's kind of going to be quite a big mixture between all the different things that are in and around Sydney. So like today and right now we're heading off into Luna Park. It's like this theme park right outside the Holland Bridge. I'll show it to you guys in a sec. We're just basically going to be keep moving around Sydney and just looking at what it has to offer. So we'll be in like different little installments. So like today we're going to Luna Park and Manly Beach. And then other days we'll be heading off into things like Bondi and Harbour Bridge and things like that. But hope you guys enjoy, and this should be a good one.
As I was saying, here's Luna Park, and if you just turn like there, right there is the Sydney Harbour Bridge, so you get an idea.
Actually managed to go into now is the Ferris wheel all by myself. So my friends, like, they kind of snaked me. They were like, yeah, we'll get on with you, and then you know, we sort of pitch. So I'm currently in a Ferris wheel alone, and this is a really good view, actually. Good fun. And like, this might not be the biggest Ferris wheel you've ever seen, but it's really got a really good view. Like, if I turn around there, you can see both the Sydney Harbour Bridge and opera house behind me. That's all you could really want when you come to Sydney. So it's not the biggest, but it's quite fun. Okay, so I just went up that thing over there. And I'd love to say it wasn't scary, like I would love to say it was really boring and everything, but there was a moment when, like, just as you start falling, I didn't expect it. I thought it was going to be a warning of some sorts. So when I got there, I literally squeezed that bar so tightly that I thought I was going to kind of die. So that was quite fun, actually. Thanks to Say over there for filming. Say! Thanks for filming! Yeah, he's not very happy with me. Anyway, peace. I think that's us done for Thorpe Park. Special Luna Park. Okay guys, so today we're gonna be moving around Sydney. So we basically, every 2 weeks we get like a free day out to roam around Sydney, and today we're gonna be doing like all the touristy things like the aquarium, which we're at now, and then we also might go up the massive Sydney Tower and go to a wildlife park. So that's kind of what we're doing today. This fish over here is literally wearing pants. He's wearing some nice, gorgeous little blue and yellow pants. Thank you.
So I'm actually missing school right now. And speaking of schools, is it the school of
Okay, so we just finished up at the aquarium and it was pretty sick. Some really good looking places, eh, sir?
Yeah, we did, man. Pretty dope.
Now we're off to, I think, Madame Tussauds for all those like wax figurines and stuff, so that should be pretty sick. Anything else, sir?
I'm looking for a selfie with Harambe.
Oh gosh, okay. Nice. I've been left hanging for so long and I'm just gonna... You happy now? No? Still upset. Yet another person looking for another up. High five, there we go.
I will give you a high five, even though I can't. You happy now?
Yes, you are.
Look who it is. Look who it is. Bang. He's in first place.
Guess who I found? It's our boy Nelson, and he's not looking very happy.
This guy is the reason we have to do science every single day, hey? You think you're clever? You think you're smart? Don't look at me like that, Albert. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to phone home because I'm missing my parents quite a bit. Would you know of any way for me to phone home? No? Okay, bye-bye.
Right guys, so as always, Minnie has somehow managed to mess up the vlog. Basically what I've done is I've kind of forgotten to do intros to all the other places I was going. And we were unable to go up the harbour bridge, which is just up there. And I lost all my footage from the top of Centrepoint Tower. So that's really, really happy. Yeah, but basically the next little part of my vlog is just going to be a compilation of places I've been and stuff that I've filmed and seen. It'll just be a compilation of different things such as Harbour Bridge, Opera House and other beaches and stuff like that. But that, the rest of this vlog is going to be a compilation.
Cue the music.
So my mom always kind of told me to try new things when I get the chance. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try some of this Fanta berry and see how it goes. Bottoms up, I guess.
No. Don't like that at all.
You remember. You remember my love. You sold yourself for that job.
This will be the end of the vlog. It's been really fun to make. I really hope you guys have enjoyed it because I really have enjoyed like coming around. Just enjoying everything that Vanessa had to offer me. And don't worry, I'm not going to get emotional or anything. So I couldn't think of a better place to end this vlog. So,
from me to Sydney, from me to you guys. Goodbye!